Okay, now you got attacks from under, single leg, okay, attacks from running the guy over, all right, with your picks. Okay, Ian Miller just won University Nationals in freestyle. Okay, he's got a sick duck under, right duck, right?
Yeah, I come in and start with the wrist. You just come in, you get your underhook, all right, and if he squares up, I try and get the elbow right here, and if he pushes in a little bit, I'm gonna take a side step, and I'm just gonna duck that side. All right, so come in, start with the wrist, get your underhook, pull one, get the elbow, pushes in a little bit, duck.
Right, 12
steps. 12 steps he just took.
Give like
his feet move 12 times in that 15 seconds. He moved his feet 12 times. And then guys, Hunter's gonna roll inside on his arm. He'll roll in there, and that's gonna work to Ian's favor, the side, the opposite side.
Right here, get your underhook, pull one, he rolls in, right here. You just pop your head right through his armpit.
Double leg.
Show it one more time. Go a little bit slower. Come out here. Get your underhook. Get his elbow. And sometimes you can even block his knee kind of. All right. Any questions? All right, let's try it. One, two.